Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Thank you.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Mister, but could you please back off a little?
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town.
Hi.
So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well. Can you please get out of my face?
Can I help you? You're kind of inside my personal space bubble.
Hey, Paisano, I want the biggest cup. Sabayoni.
I'm with a little girl, I'm getting the pink.
Sapienza. That's it. This is the town where the politician Marco Abbiati died.
Is clear. Over.
Sure, you're not safe here. Clear out.
I'll do just as you ask.
Affirmative. Bag it intact.
Target spotted. Hold it! Let's go with the body, now!
copy. We've got reports of a real troublemaker out there.
You're not safe here! Vacate the area immediately!
Got it.
We should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Oh, okay. Okay, I understand.
Caruso, you know where it is. Big mansion up in Sapienza, richest family on the coast. Come on, Dante, just do this for me. Those flowers have to be delivered today, and Mr. Caruso is a loyal customer. If we lose his business, the boss will fire me for sure. Come on.
Delivery for Silvio Caruso.
Sir, this is off limits. Keep going. Glad I made it clear to you. You're trespassing. Please turn around.
That's obstruction. Get out of here.
Get down here this instant, Rocco! You'd be late to your first day at work!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco. Just get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you can get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Oh, please. If you wanna wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? You gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Watch your mouth. Look where thinking big's gotten you.
We're gonna break our mother's heart. Let's get into gear and help out with luck.
Thank you.
anche per fatto un pochettino.
On the stairs. I'm sorry, we have a possible threat.
This area is now locked down.
I'm not really sure I've seen you before.
Hey, asshole! Whoa, what the hell?
Heads up! We have a situation.
Thank you.
was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply. That's a private lawsuit just waiting to happen. I read law books, too.
Gear. Looking good, man. Looking good.
Childhood, you know, camcorder stuff. I don't know, I used to watch him all the time on his old projector.
Oh, well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea.
Caruso put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. doctors didn't think it was a good
idea.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Mommy, dearest.
Are you kidding? I forgot the buzz on the beginning.
Don't you dare get off!
Caruso.
No, we are currently in no need for claims. Please turn around and go somewhere else.
We lose him? Security! Drop
the hatchet!
Right now! Watch out! Whoa. Man, how do you...
Hey, you there. Yeah, you, fishy fella. Who are you?
Imposter. You think you can play me for a fool?
Eyes open!
Who are you?
This
sorry, no.
People, this is a security announcement. Please remain calm.
We have a minor situation here.
Reveal yourself. We're combing the area. There's no escape.
I'm sorry. You have to leave. We have a possible threat on our hands, but no need to be alarmed.
This keeps happening again and again today.
Man, I've arrived at the location.
We'll be right back.
You have that guilty look, mister.
You!
Thank you.
Greetings, other chiefs.
Another one.
Hey, who are you? I haven't seen you.
The lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. Love.
Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an outbreak?
Yes. We use a unique compound that breaks down the protein coating, which protects the virus, effectively killing it by damaging its DNA and RNA, so it neither infects cells nor replicates within the cells.
Belts and suspenders, huh?
You better believe it. In its natural state, the prototype could infect and kill everyone inside this lab in a matter of minutes. The most ferocious organism we've ever seen. Now all we have to do is tame it. Anyway, the air purification system clears the toxin, so you can enter without a hazmat suit. Just don't do it unless you're in a hurry.
Thank you. Duly noted.
Hey, who are you? What is this Joker
Put your hands up.
Thank you. You! Drop the tool, or I'll take your...
Around for another one. Something's going down.
Troublemaker out there.
Lock and load.
beat the securities in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, Messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and Army General Reza Zeidan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zeidan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zeidan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zeidan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zeidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Monster.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. And he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
Right. And maybe my carpets are magical.
Oh, give your old man some credit, Marwin. It might surprise you yet. Anyway, book him on. See you around.
The printing crew spreads fake propaganda in the name of Crystal Dawn, the Pan-African Liberation Movement. This encourages Moroccan citizens to rise up and take justice into their own hands, which of course is exactly what Zaydan is counting on. Very clever. Now, according to the printing schedule, the crew is out hanging posters, and they are likely to wear masks.
People will believe it.
Yeah, I don't know. What if the real Crystal Dawn finds out? They won't look too kindly on us creating revolutions in their name. It's fraud. They're a terrorist organization.
Who are they gonna complain to? Look, if they do find out, you would be more.
Sir, I'm afraid you don't have the right clearance.
Sorry.
At ease, soldier.
Policeman who got killed when the mercs attacked Strandberg's prison transport this morning. So he, got cold feet.
Got a little lid on the whole operation.
Like your face.
Hey, turn around.
Eyes open, you son of a...
Now to locate General Zaydan. Is General Reza Zaydan, keeper of the peace.
It's screaming into a soap.
It's pretty cynical. The man's life is on the line here.
He probably deserves it.
There'll be no break.
Lousy betrayer.
Until the job's done.
Whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
To locate General Zaydan.
Never you mind. General Zaydan says the man's a traitor, that's all there is to it. But we got a gold lead about the operation. We'll try to rat us out. Ask the cat. He'll know.
We'll live home forever. You know what's so important?
Ex-wife. Yeah, I bet that's why he figured everything for after.
Strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off of most women.
Okay, people, you need to leave this area for your own safety. We're having some security issues, but everything is under control.
Got it.
We need to flush whoever's out there out. Find who we're dealing with. It's not going to happen unless we put the pressure on. Now move out.
Understood. We're putting an end to this for good.
Still nothing. Stand by.
What the fuck?
Command,
All right.
Heard anything from anybody else? Over.
Crap.
Have the smarts. He can strike the fear of God into men and charm the knickers off most women. But you and I both know Reza Zaidan is no mastermind.
Huh. You hit the nail on the head.
Over there!
Is dead.
Over there!
I repeat.
circumstances behind the incident have been determined. Any leakage could endanger the whole operation and will be considered treason.
AGI?
Weird.
All right there.
Seeking the next location. Out.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Switch on, we got trouble.
They're coming, Central.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now, now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known...
You pay any...
it's crazy.
Sir, you are not authorized to be here.
Understand, there is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? The information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.